Until recently, the greatest threat to cetaceans was considered to be the direct take by the whaling industry or as bycatch. However, collisions between cetaceans and ships, known as ship strikes, are now considered to be the major threat.
When I first saw the image of a dead blue whale on the bow of a ship, I could not believe it was true. I thought it was maybe a rare accident. But then the Friend of the Sea team managed to collect hundreds of images of whale ship strikes from around the globe, even rough videos. It was then that Friend of the Sea, a program to promote products and services which respect the marine habitat, decided to launch an awareness campaign and award those shipping operators which implement measures to prevent whales' ship strike.
Crews are often unaware that a collision has taken place. Most dead whales sink to the bottom of the sea, and only maybe 10% are washed ashore. It's a silent massacre. The worldwide shipping is doubling every 10 years, carrying a lethal impact on whales. Experts estimate that at least 20,000 whales are killed, struck by cargo, crews, and fishing ships. Fatal collision rates in areas like the Mediterranean Sea and Sri Lanka have almost doubled in the past 40 years, and whale populations have reduced by more than 50%.
Friend of the Sea urges ship owners and governments to implement measures to prevent whale ship strikes. A combination of thermal cameras, online reporting systems, shifts in shipping lanes, cruise lines, shipping operators, and fishing fleets which will implement these measures will be identifiable by the Friend of the Sea logo. In turn, everybody can help protect whales by choosing Friend of the Sea certified operators.